Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. If you follow me on Instagram, you know that all my Christmas plans changed last minute. We were traveling to Northern Ireland to spend Christmas with Kevin's family, but before our flight, London went into lockdown again and all our plans changed. I was really upset because I wasn't traveling to spend Christmas with my family, but I was so excited that I was traveling to Port Stewart to meet his family. But because of lockdown and all the restrictions, our flights got cancelled and at the end we couldn't travel. And it was a bit sad. But later we changed our minds and we think positive and we say, well, it's not that bad. We are not alone. We have each other and we also have our flatmates, and with all this combination, we have had an amazing and funny Christmas, I have to say. So, if you want to see how I spend my Christmas in London, just keep watching. Good morning, it's Christmas Eve. We are gonna go now and do the last bit of shopping. We finished all the shopping, guys. And we are on our way to see if and Feria. I'm so excited, it's a long time we don't see them. And I got them a little present. I hope they like it. We are home again. We were actually having some drinks on the pavement in the front door. It was really, really cold, but it was so much fun. And I tried for first time the mulled cider. It was delicious, guys. So now we are home. We are getting ready for our Christmas Eve. And we are gonna start as well, like we are having some drinks and some snacks. We are gonna start to prepare everything for tomorrow. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party. Everyone went to bed so early. Now here we are, coming on me. We are having a drink and we are gonna watch a Christmas movie and we are gonna finish wrapping some last minute presents. So tomorrow the only thing that we have to do is just enjoy. Good morning, guys. It's Christmas morning. Everyone is waiting for us in the living room because everyone went to bed at 11. But Gavin and me didn't go to bed until 4 a.m. So we are waking up now.
Merry Christmas.
They are waiting for us. Open all the presents already. Everyone is so happy, everyone likes everything. I'm gonna show you what I get. So after the presents this morning, we were the whole day getting ready for tonight. We were cooking and finishing all the stuff. And then we got ready, we were playing a few games, having some drinks, we got a few snacks, and then we had dinner. The turkey, guys, it was amazing. Gavin did an excellent job. It was so tasty, really delicious. For being the first time, I'm gonna give him 10 out of 10, seriously. So good. And now we are ready for dessert. We prepared a really nice dessert plate. I'm seriously happy that we are having an amazing Christmas. For being the first time that we are both in London and our first Christmas together, I think it's been so special. Good morning, guys. Last day of the year today. Last day of 2020. I can't believe I'm saying this. This year, I don't know, it has been too long. But at the same time, it went so fast. It's like, I cannot believe it that today is 31st of December and the year is gonna finish. But anyway, today I'm back to work. I don't know where I'm getting the energy from because yesterday it was 2 a.m. and I was still awake, laughing, learning with Kevin. But yeah, this morning at 6 in the morning, I wasn't laughing that much. But anyway, let's go to work. Probably it's gonna be a good day because everyone is gonna be in the mood for New Year's Eve. And later after work, I will go home and celebrate with Kevin and my flatmates. here working with Mr. Frankie. Working the last day of 2020.
20-hour shift.
Finishing the year well, but tomorrow you're off. And me, I'm working 12 hours. Unbelievable. And with Mr. Alex.
Alexandru.
Finally home. Ready to celebrate and say bye-bye to 2020 and start... Bye 2020 and start 2021 celebrating. Full of magic, full of joy, and trying to attract all the good things of 2021. Hello! So Rhiannon prepared a really nice quiz for the housemates about things about this 2020. We are having so much fun! Woo! I'm being sarcastic, guys. Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't trying to tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I sleep 3 hours because yesterday at the end we keep celebrating for New Year's and I feel like so tired now. But anyway, the day is going well. I have to do 12 hours, so I will drink some coffee to keep me awake. Manuel is already here. And for New Year's we have a special treat, jamón tapas, so I'm finally home. I cannot be happier because I finished early today after 2 days doing 12 hours. But as you can see, I'm so tired. But anyway, we need to celebrate because yesterday we didn't have time to spend New Year's Day together and we didn't have time to celebrate. I got myself a glass of wine because I deserve it after working that many hours. So guys, let's start. Good morning guys, it's my last day of work. Now I have 3 days off, which is perfect to celebrate the King's Day. I'm gonna try to bake my first roscón de reyes, that is the typical dessert that we eat in the King's Day. I'm trying to make the dessert. I just started and seriously, it was a disaster. I was watching the video and I was trying to do the same and just from the beginning mine didn't look the same. I'm still waiting for this, it's not done yet. Good morning! Today is 6th of January, King's Day, so happy King's Day to everyone. So, last night I told you I was doing this for dessert, but I showed you it wasn't growing. So what I did was leave it on the fridge overnight to grow, and look at that. I achieved it! Yes! So, I don't know what is gonna turn up. But I try my best. Let's see, I'm gonna put it in the oven and who knows what is gonna happen later. I can't believe that I have spent almost the whole day doing the roscón. It's kind of a challenge, you know, because it's the first time I ever make one. And I really like this dessert, so let's see what it comes. Well, to be honest, it doesn't look that bad, no? The whole day in the kitchen and I'm successful. Well done for me. So you have the roscón that this has the perfect texture, as you can see. Dip it in the chocolate and guys, amazing. I hope that you like this video. That was my Christmas in the UK. Finished like in Spain with the kids there. And happy new year and happy 2021 for all of you. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.